Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Hey diddle diddle, I play the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Meow! The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Did you see how high I jumped?
Hey diddle diddle, the cat played the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon.
I've never seen a cat play the fiddle or a cow jump that high.
Hey diddle diddle, the cat played the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Oh, the dish ran away with the spoon.
I had 8 yellow shoes, 8 yellow shoes. They're the only shoes that I wanna use, 'cause they're nice and warm, and they'll keep me dry when I'm in a storm.
When I woke up this morning, my feet, they got a shock, because they had no warning that the shoes I had were gone.
Where are my shoes? Where are my shoes? Oh, how did I ever lose my 8 little shoes? 8 little shoes, there must be some clues to help me find my shoes.
Maybe they're in my wardrobe. They're not there.
My shoes are round and shiny, they have a little bow. You might think I am silly, but without them I am slow.
Oh no!
Where are my shoes? Where are my shoes? Has everybody heard the news that my 8 little shoes aren't where they should be? Can somebody help me?
Hey Itsy Bitsy, do you want me to look for your 8 yellow shoes?
Yes, please!
Could you look in the garden and maybe by the pond? I wish that I could see when I last had my shoes on.
Oh, wait a minute! Look by your door!
Oh, that's right! I remember now. I was walking in the rain and my little shoes got muddy. They need a clean, so they are shiny and yellow again.
I have 8 little shoes. Shoes. They're the only shoes that I wanna use, but I'll scrub them clean, so I can put them on and go walking all day long.
A duck waddled over to a stall. He said, quack, quack, can I buy a ball? The sloth looked up, he took his time.
Sorry, dude, I only sell limes.
Oh no, what can I do? I thought I could believe in you.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack.
So hey there, can I buy a ball?
No, 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 not at my stall.
So the duck waddled back with a quack, quack, quack. The next day, he put on a hat. The duck waddled over to the stall. He said, hey there, can I buy a ball? The sloth looked up, and then he sighed.
I said before, I only sell mine.
Oh, I'm sorry, but my ears are small. Some people say it's a door-rub ball.
Quack, 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 quack.
So now can I buy a ball?
Read my lips, not at my stall.
The duck waddled back with a quack, quack, quack. The next day, he put on a mustache. The duck waddled over to the stall. He said, hey there, can I buy a ball? The sloth stood still for the longest time.
I don't sell balls, I just sell lines.
Oh, Mr. Sloth, don't slump on the wall. You're such a stress ball.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack. Well, I can see through your mustache and your hat. You're just the same duck that keeps bouncing back.
Quack, 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 quack.
Quack. Yeah.
Oh, that is funny.
I'm a pretty pack. Oh, has anyone seen my beak? I had a beak, it was yellow, to sing it. speak. All I hear is just a squeak. I've got to do something about my beak. My beak, my beak. My beak, my beak. Can anybody help me find my beak? Let's have a look down on the ground. If we don't make a sound, surely then we'll find my yellow beak.
Hey, you pretty parrot. How's your day going?
Well, I just can't find my beak. These guys are trying to help me, but if you could look as well, I'd be very thankful.
Sure thing. Have you checked the river?
No. I wonder if we'll find it there. My beak, my beak. My beak, my beak. Can anybody help me find my beak? Let's have a look down by the stream. If we don't make a sea, surely then we'll find my yellow beak.
Oh, hey, guys. Whoa, where's your yellow beak? Pretty parrot!
Wow, this is the thing, Loony Baboon. I just don't know.
Well, do you need another hand to help you look?
That would be very helpful. Thank you, Loony Baboon.
Let's try that tree stump over there.
Herbeak, Herbeak. Herbeak, Herbeak. We've got to help this pretty parrot find her beak. Let's listen out for the call.
Without my beak, I'm just a ball.
Surely then we'll find her yellow beak.
There it is!
There what is?
My yellow beak! You're wearing it on your head!
Oh, okay. Well, I am sorry. I didn't realize how much you needed your beak. I found it on the floor, and I thought it was a rather cool hat. Here you go. Sing away, old chap.
My beak, my beak.
And only four little ducks came back.
What colors are left? Blue, orange, yellow, purple.
Four little ducks went swimming one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 quack. And only three little ducks came back.
What colors are left? Orange, yellow, purple.
Three little ducks went swimming one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and only two little ducks came back.
What colors are left? Yellow, purple.
Two little ducks went swimming one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and only one little duck came back.
You know what color is left?
Purple! One little duck went swimming one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and all her five little ducks came back.
I can't see any direction. I'm looking, but something is missing. Oh, I can work it out. What will I do? I can't really look 'cause I
want to play some more games?
Yeah, sure, Cat! Let's go!
Five playful puppies sit in the grass. They bark so loud and shake their tails fast. One of the puppies sees a cat in a tree. I've gotta go help that cat get free. Four playful puppies sit in the grass. They bark so loud and shake their tails fast.
Garden and all around town, but she
woke up today with quite the scare. She looked for her web and couldn't find it anywhere.
Oh no!
Oh, where, is her web? Spider needs to find her silky web. Is it in her closet or in her bed? No, she can't find her precious web.
She went to Bluebird and she said to him,
"My web is missing. Could you please help me?"
Bluebird agreed to look. He flew high in the sky. He looked everywhere, but the web was not in sight.
No!
Oh, where, is her web? Spider needs to find her silky web. Is it in her closet or in her bed? No, she can't find her precious web.
Spider walked home and was very upset. She looked in one last place that she hadn't checked. And to her surprise, she found her web. She forgot. She left it in her bathroom tub.
Oh, where, is her web? Spider finally found her silky web. It wasn't in her closet or in her bed. It was in her tub. She found her precious web.
Of all the animals at the zoo, I am the one who sleeps right through all of the day and all the night. But I must say, it's just not right. I wait until the crowds are gone. That's when I can sing my song. It starts with a stretch and a really big yawn, and then I just twist, 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 twist my hips. Twist, 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 twist my hips. Twist, 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 twist my hips. Twist, 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 twist. Oops, did someone catch me? Of all the animals at the zoo, I am the one who sleeps right through all of the day and all the night. But I must say, it's just not right. I wait until the crowds are gone. That's when I can sing my song. It starts with a stretch and a really big yawn, and then I just jump, 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 jump up and down. No? Phew! I almost lost my cool there. Of all the animals at the zoo, I am the one who sleeps right through all of the day and all the night. But I must say, it's just not right. I wait until the crowds are gone. That's when I can sing my song. It starts with a stretch and a really big yawn, and then I just shake, 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 shake my bum. Shake, 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 shake my bum. Shake, 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 shake my bum. Shake, 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 shake. I hope no one saw me shaking my bum.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Oh.
Twist, 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 twist my hips. I jump, 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 jump up and down. I shake, 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 shake my bum. And that, my friends, is my song.
Hey, you. If you enjoyed this video, or share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to Little Angel.